Sega.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Selamat pagi, siang, sore, dan malam untuk semua yang ada di muka bumi ini. Yes, kembali lagi bersama saya dengan Mas L di L Gaming Channel. Guys, hari ini kita akan lanjutin Space Marine Warhammer 40,000. Langsung aja guys, kita continue. Ini part 3, the weapon, senjata. Alright, let's go. Tanpa basa-basi, basi sudah basi. Okay guys, mari kita mulai. Part 3 the weapon.
Coming Lieutenant. Falcon 2 is down. I require immediate transport.
We're on a bridge.
Banyak. Maaf. Down. Dur. Push. Dur. Diamlah. Biar. Udah ini. Habis lo ya. Habis. Ih. Oh no. Buyar. One shot kill. Mana lagi? Ayo sini. Oh, dia ngumpet di belakang sini, guys.
Valkyrie on approach.
What is the Inquisitor's status?
The remainder of the squadron has escorted his craft to the outskirts of the Calcis facility.
Very good.
Nah, gue tiba.
Farewell, Captain. I must return to base. Those damned orc flyers cost me too many good men and too many good.
Kemana kita?
Rendezvous. We'll be hard pressed to defend the outpost.
Thank you. And good luck, Lieutenant.
Oh.
Where
is it?
The device is secure, Drogon.
What are you waiting for, then? Further delay is intolerable. Inquisitor,
are you... Ganti senjata.
Yes, come. There's no time to waste.
Ayo ini ada, ayo benar. Come on, let's go. Kemana kita? Sini kan? Mana tuh lagi? Headshot. Jatuh. Buyar. Jadi sini mau pergi darahnya. Lagi joget dia. Masih banyak guys. Wah. Aku ganti itu kali ya. Mjolnir, ganti Mjolnir. Tunggu, balik dulu. Yes. This one better. Kayak lagu ini. Proof hasil. Ding. Kubu hasil, bener dia. Di sini ada apa? Ini apa di sini?
Dispatch them quickly. We must hurry.
Oh, gelap. Oh no. Yang pakai lewat lagi.
Shoot those omens. Kill you for that.
Yeah. Gile. Gar. Banyak amat. Dai. Mjolnir. Sini, bentar. Tahan dulu. Buset, kenapa tuh diambil? Get black. Bye. Ya harus aja gue mati guys. Kacau ini. Let's go. Gile, mengkhawatirkan guys. pertarungannya.
More room and secure.
What? Headshot. Headshot. Gimana lagi tuh? Udah. Song. Let's go. Ah.
Inquisitor, can we get around the bulk of these orcs?
Yes, perhaps.
Wow.
My research produces a minimal waste, so the facility's sluiceways should be accessible.
Lead the way.
Apa? Swap stalker bolter. Jadi apa yang tuh? Nantangin dia kurang ajar. Buset, gue ditarik. Nice. Untung aja gue siapin terakhir ke Fury. Hah? Modiar. Kemana sih jalannya, guys?
Captain, my servitors were destroyed in the initial attack. I may need your help to activate the psychic scourge.
How large is the weapon?
Firing mechanism is at my research lab, but the energy pulse itself travels along conduits from the lab to the orbital spire.
Waduh.
There, we will proceed through that door.
Okay. Bukan perang lagi di sini. Apa ini?
I need time to override the lock, Captain.
Power up to Thunderhand. Boleh nih, ini sakit mati nih. Mana sini? Buyar. Dia pakai tameng sekarang. Mana lagi? Mana bosnya? Woi, teman guru proyek, ini loh. Ini loh. Ini korbannya. Dua.
Through here, spaceman.
Yes. Hujan. Kabur. Saya banyak banget nih, habis-habis. Gila. Sadang meradang sedis.
I thought the spire to be a ground to space transport. It is. With a few modifications, it also makes an ideal firing tower.
The energy pulse lebih itu ya.
Damage the spire.
You do not sound confident.
Improvisation and experimentation go hand in hand.
Let's go. Ini kita di mana ya, guys? Anjing, ada anjing. Kena dong dari atas. Let's go. Gila, gua harus pakai fury gua. Dimana ini ya, guys?
Oh,
Habis guys. Alright, kita punya granat. Sudah kuat juga ya. Di bawah jembatan. Let's go. Sudah ada habis. Kemana guys? Jalan guys. Oh, ini. Nyimpit. Ada audio log. Sini kan jalannya. Puing-puing berserakan. Kok turun? Enggak lah, ke sana lah. Gimana inquisitor? Kocok begitu kok diturunin. Mari kita lari-lari guys. Olahraga. Jatuh.
These pipes lead into the facilities and sub-basements. And here is our entrance.
Masuk sini. Merosot. Jadi gua pipa jadi botak. Betapa ini ya. Gede banget bang bikin pipa bang. Muter lagi ya. Tuh. Di sini barangnya ekstra besar ya guys.
Oh yes. Just a few defenses.
What comprises a few, Inquisitor?
Servo turrets mostly.
Servo turrets.
Set to eliminate anything with the misfortune to move within their range.
Ada nggak di sini? Aktif nggak senjatanya?
Lockdown in effect.
Kiri, kanan.
Sentry guns ahead.
Terus diapain? Take pauses to the inquisitor weapon. Wadidaw. Alah.
The time for battle is now.
Habis. Power axe to chainsaw. Power axe to power axe. Iyalah, shot.
Authorization required to implement security protocol.
Missile launcher.
Mana? Oh, ini.
No way to move quickly with these guns everywhere. We need to shut them all down.
I can do that from the central security room.
Then that is where we are headed.
Kita ke tengah, guys. Menuju pusat.
Lockdown in effect.
What? Lockdown in effect. And then what? What the heck? Kenapa? Wadidaw. Sini ada lagi nih. Ada lagi. Apa tuh bunyi apa tuh? Oh ini. Bye. Ada lagi? Dang. Udah cukup. Mamma mia. Udah jatuh. Kemana bang?
Authorization required to implement security protocol.
Lagi di sini nih. Oke. Senjata makan tuan ini namanya. Hey. Masih jauh bang. Apa ini? Jumanji. Ada? Gila nggak ada darah coy. Masih ada server turret beyond this. Di sini ya. Eh mana?
specimens needed for my research.
Specimens, cages, operating theaters. This place reeks of Xenos filth.
That mutter. Oh, no.
This way, Ultramarines.
Kaget gua. Kraken Bolter. Kraken Bolter unlock. Adamantine core Kraken ammunition.
The firing core is still active. Excellent.
If this is the firing core, Inquisitor, does it discharge through the whole facility?
No, not precisely. The core actually raises to the rooftop of the facility. That is where the rest of the firing array is located.
Naik. Pakai nutup. Oh, nutup. Lanjut lagi nih guys. Oh iya. Oke. Tunggu. Kayak ada hiu golf. Wow. Kok hancur-hancur? Wow, nice. Makan tuan, tuan makan senjata. Pemetik nih gua. Eh, darahnya nice, naik dikit. Awas, jangan ngalingin Bobo. Gumpul situ. Xenos detected. Kok gak nambah emonya? Tegak. Deh, emang buat apa sih? Ini. Langsung hancur. Dua kali tembak. Ya ampun. Banyak amat yang jalan kemana kita. Kesini. Oh, banyak lagi. Oke, akhirnya. Wah, ini kayaknya ngeri ini, musiknya berubah. There. The command room is beyond those doors. No. Udah. Ada lagi? The command room. Command room ada di sini. Apa ini, guys? Purity shield. Supreme Fury unlock. Supreme Fury apalagi tuh? Use it to reverse the justice of an enemy of humanity. Okay,
very good. All the security measures will be down shortly, Captain. I'm afraid they were the only thing keeping the orcs outside, however.
But you will be able to fire the weapon.
Indeed.
We had better do so quickly. This place will be awash with orcs before long.
Of course. Security systems disabled.
Authorization recognized. Releasing safeguard.
Please proceed to the generator room.
Ke ruang generator. Oh, datang. Wow, sakit. Sini, bagi darahnya. Bam.
Place the canister into his cradle inside the power core, Captain.
Do we risk exposure again?
Only if you drop the canister.
Insert power core. The blue.
Your time carrying my power source is finally at an end.
Stand clear. Cyclic Scourge firing sequence commencing. Alarm. Structural damage. Warning. Emergency containment right commencing.
Damnable thing!
What do you need me to do, Inquisitor?
Need to manually restart the array alignment. Forcibly, if you must.
Where?
In the firing chamber. Board the lift, Ultramarines.
Go to fire. Ruang penembak. Di mana ruang tembak? Sini, it merah. Oh no, dia. Kagak ada mapnya, gila, guys. Ayo, naik.
warning tower. You must reconnect the conduits, Captain, or we're facing an overload that will rip this planet apart.
Understood.
Prepare the sabotage. Alright guys, kayaknya ini akan lebih kacau lagi kalau kita lanjutin di game berikutnya. Karena kita kurang tembak ini, kita harus manual guys. Apa yang akan terjadi berikutnya guys? Kita saksikan di episode berikutnya ya guys. Sampai jumpa. Tadaaa.